Morning fire in Harvest destroyed two vehicles. This is a photograph from that fire on Nick Davis Road. You can see a car and a camper are in ruins. Firefighters from three volunteer fire departments fought this fire, kept it from spreading to a nearby building.